Yes, sir. You're back with your boy, Say So Crazy, on Say So Crazy podcast, man. Got my girl Carrie with me from More Than the Pretty Face podcast down here on CMV. And I got my boy Chuck, artist slash, business owner slash, everything. He down here at CMV too.
You already know.
You're going to live react to the Shannon Sharp video that's been like going viral.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Let's get it.
This is an unsanctioned and unauthorized mission. The ministry by the Church of
England. What's up with all these ads?
You gotta pay them people.
Ads like a new commercial.
We're not the famous people.
This one we signed up.
Not why you got out the car like a baddie.
Man, come on now.
How y'all feel about that?
Look, it was the tight pants for me. I'm saying he had on leggings. Like, I don't know.
Man, I got my mask on today, so I'm all bullshit. Look, whenever you get out the car and do the gun points, come on, man. You too old for that, unk. Then we gotta call you unk.
He said he
I can't call you unk if you gun pointing when you get out of the car.
That's the part right there, the unk part, man. That's my unk, man.
You got the man bag is what they call it. I don't even know, bro.
He said I got the man bag and the leggings.
He's just trying to look modern, man. He's just trying to look like he said. He always showing his ankles.
He should have went to the next size up.
He said we had a long night, but we don't make no excuses.
Come on, now. What does that have to y'all do can't get on my uncle said? Like that.
Like what?
Y'all can't get on my uncle like that, man.
No, listen. I just want to know because what is justified?
Cutting some slack.
I mean, I ain't look, mad at him. Listen, Shannon Sharp can do his thing, but them tight pants was a little bit too much. The whole fit was a little too fitting.
So you don't
fitting.
Think that look. Was a little sus?
Listen, man, we so quick to put sus on our people, man. I think it was just a bad dresser. You know what I'm saying? Maybe he. I don't think he's sus. He ain't got to do that.
A bad
nah, I'm just saying. Right? You know they got their own. You know they got people that dress them and stuff. Oh, you know what I'm saying?
His stylist. Oh,
yeah, stylist. Man, I wouldn't.
That outfit was so plain.
I mean, all
he picked that on himself.
He
picked that out himself. That's not right there.
He got up and picked that out, bro.
He woke up and picked that out himself.
He said he's showing off his calves. Okay.
Oh my goodness,
man! The camera's just on people 24/7. Man, I think it was just a bad situation. Man, I can't even bear in shade like that.
So
man,
you
I can't.
Getting okay. Car like that.
Bad picture, man. Like I don't think.
He avoided the
question. I don't think Shay like that, man. That's just he just famous. So they just got him at the wrong time, so man. Like, wrong fit.
So you feel like you basically saying they just putting stuff on him.
He could have been on his way to the gym. I mean, it's a lot of things. You know what I'm saying? You just never know. You never know.
He
could be on his way to the gym.
Drunk.
Man, you never know, man. I don't know. I just think because he rising, man, it's quick to get at him, man.
They do be putting stuff, but hey, it's
no.
It's,
I'll say this: I don't. I ain't gonna call the man sus. Yeah. Listen, I ain't gonna go that far because listen, you catch people in any moment and you can make anything
you know what I'm
out of anything. So especially I ain't gonna go famous. As far as to say the man sus, but like, I guess I'm gonna say. Pay better.
Just don't do it no more.
You moving when you dress the same way?
Don't do it no more. You know what I'm saying? Don't do it no more. You. This is faking on the hand. This is your faking on the hand. This is your one warning.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I mean, just he went viral for a reason. He know what he was doing.
Yeah,
maybe
you know
he
what I'm
wanted
saying?
To. I don't know. I'm good.
I think he like women, man. I done seen enough videos, and I think you know what I'm saying. I think they just trying to put it on him, man.
Yeah.
Not Uncle Shay.
Not Uncle Shay, rock with him a long way.
I'm a rock with him, man. I'm a rock with him.
I mean, I can agree with that.
Shout out to Uncle Shay, man. We just don't use all jokes, man.
You know what I'm saying? But just don't do it again.
How do y'all feel about somebody
don't do it
older,
again.
Like Uncle Shay, trying to dress, you know what I'm saying, like the younger, you know what I'm saying?
Like the younger generation? This is what I'll say. One thing I will say about men, they catch a lot of flack for certain style choices. And I'll be honest, if I was a man, I'd be mad as hell. I had to pack everything into a wallet into my back pocket. You feel what I'm saying?
No.
So I don't think the man bags are... I think they're dope if you wear the right one. You feel what I'm saying? But you really do got to pick a nice one that don't look feminine and bright orange. And you feel what I'm saying? Like, can you just keep it simple, huh? You know what I'm saying? Just keep
black,
it simple.
Black, brown.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So I think there's a way for the older people to dress.
A man, small briefcase.
That hook around the
door. Personally, I feel like I ain't really no judgmental dude. So it's like, hey, if they wear it, they wear it. Yeah. I never personally like... took my time out to do it, but hey, it's each his own. So if they do it, they do it.
I got one.
Yeah, I like them. I mean, I say dress how you feel, dress what you're comfortable in. Because listen, I get slack for the way I dress because I'm older. I mean, but I'm aware of what I wear. If it's a crop top and booty shorts, and that's what I'm comfortable in, that's what the hell I'm finna rock. You know what I'm saying? You're not gonna tell me because I'm 45, I can't put on certain clothes. You know what I mean?
That's how you probably feel about that.
I'm about to wear what I want. So when you talk about older people, I'm up in that age group. You feel what I'm saying?
He's trying to fit in. I think Shannon just trying to fit in, man. And he ain't get it right, man. But.
Yeah, that outfit wasn't the right pick, but yeah, the outfit was off. That out the whole video, that was the first thing. As soon as he turned around and that thing was just tight as ever, fam. Because if you look like that in the back, you showing everything in the front. Yeah. Man, it would have been worse if that thing was gray.
I mean, the dunks was nice, but he had his ankles out though.
But if you watch his videos, if you watch his podcast, he always got his ankles out. He really tried that fashion. He trying.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the European look.
All the new, like if you look at the suits these days, they be tailored like that. And and on the right people, it's all right. But go get that shit fit for your body, though. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, for sure.
Get a custom suit.
Too buff up top.
But like I said, you don't know where he was going. It could have been a quick little workout or... You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
it wasn't going to work out, bro.
It didn't look like he was going to work out.
Bro.
I don't know where he was going, bro. I don't know, man.
And he was buying everybody wine, bro. And he was buying this.
He definitely wasn't going to the gym.
Definitely, but not in that. You going to put some workout stuff on. You going to the gym, bro. He picked up his stuff.
I'm going to give him a pass, gang. He got it.
Let's not see this shit.
Don't do it no more.
You know what I'm saying?
Don't go buy some more shit like this.
Let's not do it again.